We want to solve the given one-step equations. The first equation is x minus 2.3 equals 4.9. The solution is a value of x that satisfies the equation or makes the left side of the equation equal to the right side. In order to solve the equation, we need to isolate the variable on one side of the equation. Notice right now we have x minus 2.3 on the left side, which means in order to isolate x and solve the equation, we need to undo the minus 2.3 by performing the opposite or inverse operation to both sides of the equation. So the opposite operation of minus 2.3 is plus 2.3, and therefore to solve the equation, we add 2.3 to both sides of the equation. And now we simplify both sides. On the left side, minus 2.3 plus 2.3, or negative 2.3 plus 2.3 is 0. So the left side simplifies to x. We have x equals. On the right side, we have 4.9 plus 2.3, which is equal to 7.2. So the solution to the equation is x equals 7.2, which means if we substitute 7.2 for x into the original equation, it makes the equation true or satisfies the equation. And let's perform this substitution to check our solution. So if we substitute 7.2 for x, we would have 7.2 minus 2.3 equals 4.9. And 7.2 minus 2.3 is 4.9. So we have 4.9 equals 4.9, which is true, verifying our solution is correct. And now let's look at the second equation. We want to solve 12.2 plus x equals 15.9. And again, the solution is a value of x that satisfies the equation or that makes the equation true. In order to solve the equation, we need to isolate x on one side. Notice right now on the left side we have 12.2 plus x. We don't want this 12.2 here, and it's positive 12.2, and therefore, in order to undo positive 12.2, we'll subtract 12.2 on both sides of the equation. So we'll have minus 12.2 on the left and minus 12.2 on the right. And now we simplify both sides. 12.2 minus 12.2 is 0. So the left side simplifies to x. So we have x equals 15.9 minus 12.2 is equal to 3.7. The solution to the equation is x equals 3.7. Let's go ahead and check our solution by substituting 3.7 for x back into the original equation. Performing the substitution would give us 12.2 plus 3.7 equals 15.9. And 12.2 plus 3.7 is 15.9. We have 15.9 equals 15.9. which is true, verifying our solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.